Can you point to where the cave is? Just in the little crack.
It goes on.
I meant down to the left.
That's alright. Oh yeah, it goes on down to the left.
Oh, there's the biggest spider in there.
Okay, without overstressing the dangers, I think one slip and you'd fall all the way to the bottom. Just don't let go and climb upwards, okay?
I can't climb anymore. That's it. Don't come this way.
What?
Don't come this way.
I just... do you want to talk us through the coming down and then?
We ascended and then realised we had to descend, which we did in varying degrees of style and success. Eventually we did and landed in a bed of wild asparagus. Into the black.
Okay.
Indiana.
What is that?
Speckboom, so named because it tastes of how? Bacon.
Ugh, that sounds disgusting.
It's not actually that nice, but it's the first time I've seen it here. So it's not a very stable cave. You can see a lot of loose rock just comes off in your hand. And there are no swallow's nests here to indicate it's stable, so I don't think we'll find anything. But it's a nice vantage point, and it's a pretty good shelter. Actually, having said that, there is a swallow's nest here. You look quite red there.
It's because I feel quite red.
You want to tell me what that black stuff is? What is it?
No idea. It's oozing out of there. It's oozing from that. Well, the only thing I can think of is that it's the accumulation of dusty droppings over many, many years. And it just congeals and solidifies into that.
Decades. nice view there.
How far back does it go?
About 10 metres, maybe more. It closes up to about a 30 centimetre gap.
And it goes on.
And it goes on.
Named after the dog.